Hey, Redeemer family, good morning. Wanted to give you an update from us, the Savants. We're in Prague, Czech Republic. And so probably very similar to you, over the last 6-7 months, our life and ministry has been affected by the global situation. And so that shades a lot of what we're doing and how we're feeling and the ways that you can pray for us. But here in the Czech Republic, initially things were fine as far as case numbers, although we did go into lockdown pretty early on. That affected how we did our church and ministry. Everything went online. We weren't able to have fellowship together. And then around May and early summer, things really opened up within country and within Europe. It gave us lots of opportunities to have our summer Bible studies and outreach events and things that we were normally able to do. And life seemed very normal for a few months. And then over the last month and a half, the things have been getting steadily worse. The numbers have been increasing a lot within country. And so that has forced us within the last week to go back on kind of a soft lockdown. So starting this Sunday, we'll be back meeting online. We're live streaming our services on YouTube, and it affects obviously a lot of our ministries that we do, not able to have our community groups, our outreach events, mercy things that we do around the city. So that being said, that is probably a good transition to ways that you can be praying for us. So I'll let Allie share about that.
Yeah, I mean, I think initially just prayer for the virus situation here, that it will get under control. They did a soft lockdown for at least 2 weeks, and if the situation gets better, then they'll start taking restrictions away. So just prayer that that will actually happen. And then also just continued opportunities with non-believers in our life. Right now, it's really hard to really meet a lot of people, and people are hesitant to do things. So just that we can still be diligent in that with either patience or just whenever the Lord has his people in our life, that we'll go after them. And then patience and endurance. I think we just patience with each other and endurance with just life right now. And we have a 2.5-year-old, almost 3-year-old, and life can get a little crazy. So just prayer for that.
2.5-year-old and a 1-year-old.
And a 1-year-old. That's right. So yeah, just life at home can get crazy, especially with the winter coming and weather not being great. And then just his school is open still, which is huge just for him to have some sort of consistency and just interaction with other kids. So just pray for that and just for our hearts, the weariness of another lockdown and just the hard time of having to function through that. So,
yeah, so those are ways that you can be praying for us. We would love for you to reach out to us. If you want more specifics, we'd love to share them with you and share how we're doing and the things that are happening here. But we just want to thank you so much for your support. Redeemer obviously has a very special place in our hearts, and we just continue to feel so loved and supported. So we're glad to be able to share with you this morning. Hope you have a great worship service.